Hi, good morning.
Hi.
Hi, we're from Doctors Without Borders.
We really respect your humanitarian work.
Thank you very much. We're hoping to speak to Pfizer CEO Ian Reed today to talk to him about the price of the pneumonia vaccine, since a child is dying of pneumonia every 35 seconds. $17 million has been made by Pfizer just today alone in one day.
$28 billion so far in total, and we think that Pfizer can afford to drop the price now of the pneumonia vaccine. Can we speak to Ian Reed? Ian Reed refused to see us today, so we have left him $17 million outside of Pfizer's headquarters right now.
Pfizer dropped the price! Pfizer dropped the price! Pfizer dropped the price! Pfizer dropped the price! Pfizer dropped the price!
No. Can you let him know that we left $17 million here for him?
Yes, Sally from media.
Okay.
She's already spoken.
And ask them to drop the price.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you.
Have a nice one.
You too.
Day.
Mm-hmm.